Black Sports Online, a unique take on sports and entertainment.
When I was at the University of Florida, I think my jersey was one of the top-selling jerseys around the world. It was like Kobe, LeBron, and then I was right behind them, and I didn't make a dollar from it, but nor did I want to. I knew going to Florida, my dream school, where I wanted to go, the passion for it, and if I could support my team, support my college, support my university, that's what it's all about.
Shut up and dribble.
But now we're changing it from us, from we, from my university, from being an alumni where I care, which makes college football and college sports special, to then, okay, it's not about us, it's not about we, it's just about me.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Brad Francis, and as you just saw, Tim Tebow was on ESPN's First Take yesterday morning. The topic they were discussing was California Senate recently passing a bill allowing student athletes to have endorsements. If you're not familiar with this recent bill, California would allow college athletes to earn money from their use of their names and images. This would give student athletes a chance to have a share of the revenue that is being pulled by the NCAA. The NCAA is against the bill for obvious reasons, but athletes like LeBron James and Draymond Green have spoke saying that they are in favor for it. On yesterday's show, Tim Tebow spoke from his personal experience, which is understandable, but his take is not being received well. You can see the passion coming out of Tebow during the video, and everyone is entitled to their own opinion, but I would have to say I don't agree with him. In 2017, the NCAA reported revenue of $1.1 billion, operating as a nonprofit organization. The players get free education and meals, but in the grand scheme of things, it's just pennies on the dollar. The term white privilege is being used in relation to Tim Tebow's comments. Tim Tebow grew up in a good situation and never had to face the struggle of not having money. So it's easy for him to say that he just played college football for the experience. Not everyone is that fortunate. Think about the kids out there who have single moms and siblings and they could barely put food on the table. I bet they would love to help their families out. And I wonder what Tim Tebow would say to those kids. At the end of the day, I see where both sides are coming from, but I'm definitely leaning towards allowing these players to make money. But that'll do it for me today. If you guys like this video, click the like button. If you have any thoughts on this subject, put in the comments. If you want more news stories like this, go to blacksportsonline.com. Follow them on Twitter at BSO. Follow them on Instagram at BSOTV. And follow them on Facebook at Black Sports Online. Thank you guys, and I'll see you next time.